On February 3rd, 1870, the 15th Amendment was ratified to the United States Constitution. Before this, African Americans were not able to vote in American elections based on the color of their skin. Near the end of the Civil War, the 13th Amendment was pushed by President Abraham Lincoln, which abolished slavery. Then the 14th Amendment was passed in 1866, giving African Americans full citizenship. And finally, in 1870, the 15th Amendment was ratified. The right of the citizens of the United States to vote shall not be denied or abridged by the United States or by any state on account of race, color, or previous condition of servitude. This was a huge leap towards equality for African American men, that this nation, under God, shall have a new birth of freedom, and that the government of the people, by the people, for the people, shall not perish from the earth. I hope you enjoyed this Claude's History Course Quicks.